So all we're looking at doing here is eliminating the defender with a pass. So we're looking at faking to take the player on and then passing the ball past him. So if you look at Tom here, he fakes a drag to his left-hand side and then passes the ball with his backhand. If you see here, he fakes a drag to the left-hand side, then passes it back. Okay, now what this is going to do is make the defender think you're going to take them on, and then their weight will be shifting towards the side that they think that you're going to dribble, and then you can pass the opposite side. Okay, Jam, do you want to go in there and just become a defender? Okay, so here, he's going to make Jammer think you're going there, and then suddenly it's around. So obviously in a game that wouldn't necessarily be a player, but you could do that with in a 1-2 scenario, or it could just be an elimination in a 2v1. Okay, so again a fake to drag.
Again, fake to drag, pass, and move around.